Creating a waitlist application is relatively simple and can be done in a few easy steps. I'm here today to show you how to apply for School Readiness. Once you've logged in, scroll all the way down and click the button that says Create New School Readiness Application, and answer the questions to see if you qualify for School Readiness. Congratulations, you qualified. Next, click Apply for School Readiness. From here, you can read the instructions and click Continue. First, answer these questions about yourself. Then, you'll have some yes and no questions. Everyone may be different, so be sure to read these thoroughly. Next, you'll be filling in your primary address and your mailing address if that's different. Then, put in your phone number and preferred method of contact. Up next, we'll be putting in employment information. If you're in school, it will ask you for that instead. Here you can add another employer or another parent. After this comes your child's info. Please make sure to select which days you need care for them and which type of care is needed. Part-time is 6 hours and under, and full-time is 6 hours or more. Click Next, and from there, you can add any more children to the waitlist that you need, as well as any more members of your household that may be residing. We're nearing the end. The next step is to upload any additional income you or the household may receive, such as child support, alimony, housing assistance, food stamps, or Social Security for yourself or your child. Finally, select which document you'd like to show for eligibility. As you can see, I'm using a pay stub, but if I was in school, it would show me different options. Once you've selected the document to attach, you can attach it with this button right here. Once you've done that, review all the info you've submitted. Certify and submit. Congratulations, you've applied for School Readiness.